St. Joe's Jalen Adams, he comes off the bench and hits a three. He comes off the bench and hits a two. He comes off the bench and hits a three. You guys are all stroking the ball. What is the key to this team's success the way you see it?
I mean, defense. Coach just told us to come in the game and play with a lot of energy, and we did, and we just picked up on both sides of the ball. So,
Do you see the defense creating the offense?
Yes, I think the steals and the turnovers and defensive rebounds are kind of our success, the fast break, we get easy buckets.
Now, Coach Clatchy's been around for a long time. He's got over 450 wins. Is he telling you to look for that open jumper because he knows you can hit it?
I mean, he told me just come in the game, and if I have a shot, take it. And I had the green light, so I can just come in and take it.
Not feeling any pressure?
No pressure.
All right, congratulations. You had 10 tonight. Pretty good effort for a sophomore. Thanks for coming on.
Thank you.